is Juliet Waters. I work as an audio recordist, specialized in EVP, electronic voice phenomena. Or as my friends say, I'm a ghost recorder. But I like to see it more as a two-way communication. I'm intrigued to know why they chose to linger in between the worlds. Or maybe they didn't choose at all. Maybe something is holding them back. Maybe I can help them take that step into the light. I don't know. But I can hear them. They're talking. And that's why I record. I live a couple of hours' drive from Sagino, an old family park that's been closed to the public since forever. I've heard there's a back entrance into the park via an old walking bridge. I just bought an old piece of recording equipment, and I figured it could be a good place to test it out on. Okay then, let's do this. I bet I could pry it open with something. Maybe I can climb over the wall somehow. I can see why they never reopened the park. I can't get back out that way. A combination locker. They're usually pretty easy to open with the help of a microphone. I think my recording equipment will do fine. Someone's been here recently. That's a lit cigarette.
Oh.
And another locker. Looks like it's powered by this spray can. I wonder where the ammo is. There's a locked hatch on the floor. This must have been the storage for when the family park was up and running. I wonder what it's used for nowadays.
Down the hatch.